We did have an A casualty. Oops.
I want to go inside and wait.
Today is one of the hottest days of the year in Arizona. It's well over 110 degrees outside, probably higher. So what are we going to do today? On our skillet. It's 187 degrees on the pan. So we're cooking an egg. What do we need? Butter. My butter's already melted. Let's put our butter in our pan. Let that heat up.
Your temperature yet?
We're at 158, and our egg is 97 just from sitting. Just in the middle. Right in the middle. In the middle, yep. There we go. Pour it. Perfect.
And because it's just way too hot to be outside right now, we can go in and let it sit.
Stopwatch is clicking away. Okay, a little change of plans. We are overheating my camera gear. Doesn't look like we're successful at cooking egg that much. In fact, my timer's even overheated. So, we will say at the moment this is busted. I'm not gonna bring the kids out in the sun right now. So, thanks for watching. This did not work, it's a failure. We'll review this at the end of the day. I'm gonna leave it out all day long and see actually if it does cook or just sits there and makes a mess. Pretty sad looking shape, huh? You wanna eat that egg?
Yes.
No, we're not gonna eat that egg. Because it's not, never actually really got anywhere to cook.
So we let it set. It's been out in the sun for about 3 hours now. Is that about right? Yes. Pan is crazy hot though. Egg's more or less dehydrated. The heat, I'm assuming, I'm going to take a good guess at it, that the heat is too slow to cook an egg. Does that egg look yummy? It does not look yummy. Look at that thing. Don't touch it. Ooh.
In the videos it
says it works?
Yeah.
It could be, but they might be full of baloney. But just sticking an egg in a frying pan out in the sun does not work. Maybe if you have a solar oven, it'd probably work, but we don't have a solar oven. So this experiment, who wants to wait 3 hours? What is it, 3 hours? Didn't eat an egg. I don't. You? Do you? You would wait 3 hours to eat an egg? You look so sad. Are you sad? Okay, get the oven. Let's take this thing inside. This is just way too hot. Push it down on my hand. Push it down. There we go. All right, let's march our sad-looking egg in and show it to mom.